So now that the right heart has drawn blood into it from the body, it's now going to pump that blood to the lungs. Then once in the lungs, the blood is oxygenated.
This is the angle of the mandible right here. So it crosses behind it. When a patient chews, it can press against the artery and cause pain. And you would imagine touching it could cause even more pain.
This cell that's dividing really rapidly, this leukemia cell, doesn't serve any function like a normal blood cell does. So it doesn't carry oxygen. It doesn't fight off infection or help make blood clots.
But what I'm trying to draw is a barrel. These people who have COPD are often described as having a barrel chest, which means they're almost as far from front to back as they are from left to right.
So here you actually see the LV, or left ventricle, contracting into the aorta, and the red arrow is looking at the aortic valve, which is actually not opening very much, if you can see that. And so this is aortic stenosis.
So voltage is on the y-axis, time is on the x-axis. Every small box running in the x-axis or time direction represents 0.04 seconds.
It's basically what we would get if we took a slice that ran about right here through this patient's head and looked at only that slice. You can see some of the same structures. Here we have a turbinate. Here we have the nasal septum. Here we have a maxillary sinus. And up at the front here we have the patient's nose.